They passed an ordinance in our town, said I'd have to tear it down. That little brown shack out back, so dear to me. Oh, the health department said its day was over, it was dead, but it'll always live in my memory. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Don't let them tear that precious building down. Don't let them tear that little old building down. For there's not enough alike in the country or the town. But not so long ago that I went tripping through the snow out to that house behind my old hound dog. Set me down to rest like a snowbird on his nest, and I'd read the scissor of a catalog. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Don't let them tear that precious building down. Don't let them tear that little old building down. For it's not enough that I get in the country or the town. I would hum happy tune peeking through that quarter moon, as my daddy's kin had all done before. 'Twas in that quiet spot daily cares could be forgot, but it gave the same relief to rich or poor. Don't let them in that quiet spot, daily cares could be forgot. I could build my future to the yellow jacket's drone. I could orbit around the sun, fight with General Washington, or just be a king upon a golden throne. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Don't let them tear my precious building down. Don't let them tear that little old building down. For there's not enough like it in the country or the town. 'Twasn't fancy build at all, had newspaper on the wall, 'twas air conditioned in the winter time. It was just a humble hut, and the door was never shut, and a man could get inside without a dime. Don't let them tear my little brown building down. Don't let them tear my precious building down. Don't let them tear my little old building down. For there's not another like it in the country or the town. Now it's called the Old Home Place. And the fox hunter blow his horn. I fell in love with a girl from the town, and I thought that she would be true. Well, we ran away to Charlottesville, and I worked in the sawmill too. What have they done to the old home place? And why did they tear it down? And why did I leave the plow? As I stand here and hang my head.
You're leaving? Bye, darling.
An old Tom T. Hall song, which I'm sure that is destined to become a country music classic. And I'd like to do it for you now. It's called Old Dogs and Children and Watermelon Wine. How old do you think I am, he said. Well, I really didn't know. He said he'd turned 64 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami, pouring blended whiskey down, when this black gray-haired gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't anyone else around except this old man and me. The man that ran the bar was watching Ironsides on TV. When uninvited, he sat down and he opened up his mind on old dogs and children, watermelon wine. Have you ever had a drink of watermelon wine? He asked. He told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. There's just three things in this whole wide world worth a solitary dime. That's old dogs and children, watermelon wine. Women only care about themselves when the menfolk ain't around. Friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. I've tried them all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children, watermelon wine. Old dogs care about you even when you've made mistakes. God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. As he moved away, I found my pen and I copied down that line about old dogs and children, watermelon wine. I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta the next day. As I left for my room, I saw him picking up my chains. That night I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summertime and old dogs and children, watermelon wine. Thank you.
5'2". And I sort of do that with a medley of 5'2" and Just Because, and then some words to the Washington Swing. So we'll do it for you now, the medley of 5'2". Okay, close enough.
Well, she's about a 5'2", eyes are blue. But oh, what 5'2" can do? Has anybody seen my gown? Got a turned up nose and a turned down hose. A flapper, yes, sir, one of those. Has anybody seen my gown? Now you run into 5'2", covered with fur. Well, diamond rings and all those things. You bet your life that isn't her. But can't she love? Can't she woo? Can't she coo? Has anybody seen my gal? Well, just because she thinks she's so pretty, and just because she thinks she's so hot, and just because she thinks she's got something that nobody else has got, she called me to spend all my money. Well, she laughs and calls me old Santa Claus. Silver and the gold. There are people who would praise God's promise for the glory it holds. There are people who would rather live in mansions. There are people who would rather live abroad. But I'd rather have my little old cabin by the side of the road. I'd rather live by the side of the road.
Of it is, it's known as Bonnie and Clyde, but it is more commonly and correctly known as the Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Mm-hmm.
I guess so. Not that he had any that weren't good, but I just happened to like this one a little better than some of the others that he did. So I'm sure you know it, so jump right in and sing right along with us, and it's called Jambalaya.
Jambalaya, crawfish pie, and gumbo. For tonight I'm gonna see my Sherry Leo.